to see this one. Oh, this one's going to be a hard-hitting affair, just the way I like it.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
And the best part is, we've got divas!
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
But hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat tonight.
She makes it look easy. Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome.
That's how you make an impact. That back was clearly part of her game plan heading in. And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. You don't need to be an expert in the human anatomy to know that an arm is going to be in major trouble if this keeps up.
Yeah, but fortunately, I am an expert in the human anatomy.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
Uh-oh, looks like this one's going out to the floor.
What was your first clue?
Saw two fly out.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
Oh my goodness, what a choke. That's just brutal.
She's on the defensive now.
Wait a minute.
If she escapes the hold.
Action outside.
Action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
Looks longer. This could end in the countout.
Really showing some acrobatic expertise here. She's starting to sweat a bit, but you can bet she has plenty of fight in her.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Come on. Let's try and keep the action inside the ring, huh, ladies?
That is exactly what she needs to do to solidify herself as one of WWE's top divas. It's a huge disadvantage when your opponent can seemingly hang in the air indefinitely.
Yeah, that's some serious hang time.
Look out. There she goes.
Oh, no, and that was not a good landing. What a reversal.
And she's going right after her neck now.
Hey!
A quick finish. Can she do it?
This may be it.
Just how widespread the back pain is. We'll find out soon enough.
No kidding. This is bad. Wait a minute!
If she escapes the hold.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that.
Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
She pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
Hey, she came to this match knowing it wasn't going to be tiddlywinks.
She's incredibly disciplined, Cole, which can only help her down the stretch here tonight.
This might be it. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. From the top! This reversal there. Hey, look at this. This could do it,
maybe.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Not this!
Dangerous right here.
Oh, I can't look. I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take. Oh, the top rope.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments. Hey, nice move.
Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looks like the house has been in. Wait a minute!
Will this be enough?
Hang on!
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
That's close, that bear.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. Look at this.
Look at this. She's so dangerous.
Reversal. And there's some more emotion on display.
Going for an encore here. She's starting to get it.
Oh, this could be exciting.
And will this be it?
It may be.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
I think I just found the angel I'd like to be touched by.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Wait a minute. She's going for it again. Look at this. Go.
The perfect place.
This is insane.
Here's the cover for the win.
We'll be right back. in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you got to text to the air. Wow!
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Been the site of some of the biggest matches on sports entertainment history, and this match is sure not to disappoint.
Man, she's making it look easy here. You know what this is? Oh, did she take a shot there? This match has taken so much out of her.
I recall the last time I've seen these divas look more focused than they do here tonight.
For the pin and the win! Oh, out of nowhere!
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Oh, out of nowhere! Whoa! Oh, would she win it again?
I think so! What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
That tough chin is being put to the test here.
And she gets slammed to the floor.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Looking to build momentum.
How she's still competing is miraculous.
Wow, she's roaring back into this match here. How do you like that? When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Wait a minute, she's going for it again. A gunslinger. Oh, man, that should do it.
There's the finishing move the second time. I don't think you can come back from that.
Come on, come on.
Pete, did she do it here?
This may be it. The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Such a force to be reckoned with here in the WWE.